الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح حي على الفلاح الله أكبر
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور انفسنا ومن سيئات اعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له ونشهد ان لا اله الا الله وحده لا شريك له ونشهد ان محمدا عبده ورسوله أرسله بالحق بشيرا ونذيرا بين يدي الساعة من يطع الله ورسوله فقد رشد وهدى ومن يعصهما فإنه قد ضل وإنه لا يضر إلا نفسه فلا يضر له شيئا فإن خير الحديث كتاب الله وخير الحديث حديث محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وخير الامور حوازمها وشر الامور محدثاتها كل محدثه بدعه وكل بدعه ضلاله وكل ضلاله في النار اما بعد ومعاشر المسلمين قال الله تبارك وتعالى في قرانه المجيد من بعد عبد الله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وَيَزِيدَ الْعَلِمُ رَحِمَا رَبُّهُ بِكَلِمَاتٍ تَعْتَمَهُ قَالَ إِنِّي جَعَلُكَ لِلنَّاسِ إِمَامًا. In other place, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned, الْحَجُّ أَشْهُرُ مَعْلُومَاتٍ فَمَنْ فَرَضَ فِيهِنَّ الْحَجُّ فَلَا رَفَثَ وَلَا فُسُوقَ وَلَا رُكْبَانَ فِيهِ. In other place, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned, ولله على الناس حج البيت من استطاع إليه سبيلا. صلوات الله عليه. As you all know, this is the month of Zulhajj and we are in Ayyam al-Tashreeq, 3 days after Eid al-Adha. And remember your takbira after Salat al-Fajr. Yet one, since centuries, we are performing this Al-Ibad. Allah says that, Al-Hajj wa Shurubba'l-Umma. The month of Hajj are known. Like the day of Friday is known. We know that yesterday, we know tomorrow is Friday. We manage ourselves, we are here, Weekday, weekend, we know that. We have our own plan that what we are going to do. Same thing is when Quran says, Alhamdulillah, Shuru Maluma, Bhagavad Thakur is known. Are we aware that this is Bhagavad Thakur? We know that. Before that time, do we have a plan? That what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala asking us, when he put in Quran the words, that Allah should know. We will correct this ayah later on. But right now, I have to correct it by hand right. Believe it or not, they are most important than the people like me and the people like 50 or 60 years old. Because we have begun our life, we have spent. We are in the last usher of our life. Maybe days are not, nobody knows. But these guys, believe it or not, these are the person, these are our future. We have to spend our time on them. These are our future. Right now I am talking to them directly. See, I want to, and Allah said, why did Tala Ibrahim Rabbuhu bi kalimatin wa atammahu? Where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, we tested Ibrahim under different conditions and he fulfilled all. Then we decided to make him the Imam of the world. You young guys are in the same situation. Only the picture is changed. What he, alayhi salatu wasalam, was facing at that time, from there to fight, you are facing the same problem with a different picture. And Imamat is not that lower standard. When you fulfill the promise of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then you can defeat the surrounding you have, what you see every day in your life. With Imam, with that law, I am not that kind of person. If we fail in any girl, we lose our character. And after that, there is no one who can appraise us. Because you lost. Yes, after repentance, we can come in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but there is a dark on our character. We lose 1 point. With Imam, with Do not be scared what you are facing. Inshallah, it is my Imam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he said to Ibrahim alayhi salam, I am going to select you as the Imam of the world. It is my Imam. You're going to be Imam of this world in this country. Because you have so, you tested Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is testing you. And he says that without testing, there is no quality of iman comes out. Like when we burn the gold, you know that it's coming from the mines, it is not the real gold. They put them in the higher temperature, there it's some real gold. So you are right now, you are in the highest temperature of this world. And inshallah subhanahu wa ta'ala, try your best. And inshallah, you will be the imam of this nation in this country, inshallah. When Ibrahim al-Islam, he told him, we know all this story from our childhood. I am not going to tell you this story about Ibrahim al-Islam, Ismail al-Islam. From our childhood, we know that. This is the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are born in a Muslim country, Muslim army, and Nasir, we all know that. The problem is, we listen and we take it out from us. This is the problem of whole Ummah's century. Every Friday, we quote the verse of Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya ayyuhal ladheena amanu, fasu ala dhikrillahi wa dhikrillah. And the day of Friday, when you know the time of Friday, come to our masjid, when Imam Israel the Quddha masjid is an empty. This is the hukum of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's the hukum of Allah said, Fas'u ila dhikrillah. Rush towards the masjid. With rush. Why? We rush every day to our job. Because we know the consequences if we are not in panic. But we neglect the consequences what we are facing when we are away from our deen. Sita Ummah, each and every year, millions of Muslims, they are in the house of Allah. They claim, Labbaik Allahumma Labbaik. I am your Ummah, Allahumma Labbaik. You are the Malik of God. You are the Creator. I believe in, I am here, I am your servant. But when we come back, we are the servant of our own desire. What we practice there, we forgot there. Maybe before the airport we did that. Why there is no change? Millions of Muslims at these last 10 days. They are gathered in Har Kaaba, they are praying, asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And many are in our heart. Allah said cover to us there. The whole year, millions of Muslims perform Guru Mahmoud. In the whole world, especially Bangladesh, Pakistan, India, see this Tablighi brother, how they are working. See their ijtima, hundreds of thousands of people there. What is the result? Why Bangladesh, Pakistan, why they are corrupted? Why in Misr? Why the highest level of iman people in Misr? They lose their standard. Why? Are not these countries of the countries of Muslims? They are. Pakistan, maybe 97% of population is Muslim. Bangladesh. In India, Muslim, equal to the Pakistani, I mean population, they are here. But why we are the lowest in the world? That we are away. We all know that there are five pillars of Islam. Let me see in my life the white kind of pillar I have. Iman, that's the first pillar of Alhamdulillah. I think I have that. What about these four pillars when I see? Pillar of Salah is broken. Even at your hospital, I'm talking about my life. But you are all responsible in the sight of Allah, in the thought of Allah, Ya Ikhwan. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will ask you and me and all the sisters behind this anointed tent should know that. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will ask us. You know these pillars, you know? You didn't make your house without these strong pillars. But you make your whole life without these pillars and you are helping the whole life. Pillar of Salah broken. I see the pillar of Zakat in the whole nation. Maybe he's half inches away from the throne. In my life, there's nothing. Check your own life. Hajj. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Dua ala Allah. Walillahi ala nasi. Hijjul bayti man istata'a ilayhi sabila. Allah says that, it is my right upon you. And the beauty is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned it. Walillahi ala nas. He didn't say, Walillahi ala Muslim. Why is it so? We all know that Hajj is farz upon Muslims. Why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that, Linnas. It's an obligation, Linnas. Walillahi ala nas hijjul bayt. Journey to my home. I impose each and every one who is able to do so, who has istita'at, is a provision of ways, ala nas, because whole creation of world, human beings are the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As in Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that, شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس. This Quran is not هدى للمسلمين or المؤمنين. This is the guidance of mankind. ومن كفر now it is the point. When someone refused to have this hidayah, now Allah says that is not for you. فهد now for those who say that oh Allah, I surrender my whole desire. I am nothing. When we surrender ourselves, then we become Muslim. Now this is the responsibility of Muslims. To perform Hajj. Allahu Akbar. And how Islam thy statements, just see I want, leave it alone. Very scary. These are not the words of Imam, or Khatib, or Ulama. These are the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. His messenger alayhi salatu wa salam, who's rahmatullil alameen, and the great sahaba. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَلِلَّهِ عَلَى النَّاسِ هِبُّ بَيْتِ مَنِ اسْتَطَاعَ إِلَيْهِ سَبِيلًا. The performance of Hajj to visit my house, it is a duty upon you, imposed by myself, but each and every one who can afford it. I'm not talking about the whole, I mean, Ummah, the whole Texas city. I am talking about myself and the people, brother and sister who are sitting here. Allah Ta'ala, there is one condition on me. In istita'a, if you have the istita'a, the brother who has a language devoted to istita'a, what is istita'a is? Even the people of which they go to, who know that, what is istita'a? There is istita'a many. It is beyond my capability. That one, please come inside and sit wherever the place, inshallah we will many. Come inside. There are a lot of places between the south. All the way on your left hand side, all the way. So come brother, do not shy. Inshallah we will manage it later. Come all the way right side, my right side. Come on brother, come on, along with me. What is this sadaqi I found? Who are you doing in that time? Most of them يرفع فرس هذا الروم هذا. Came a thousand more than that, beautiful car, more than two cars. Give me to come again. Especially Pakistan, Bangladesh, India, Muslim, we have exclusion over the world. I have three young girls. I have to marry them first, which is my responsibility. All excuse I want. Allah never says that in Quran. I am small kids. Yes, you are small kids, so on. So we are running our whole life with all problems and excuses. You will think about that, how is the obligation of money? Do I have no start yet? After 100,000 dollars in my bank account, there is no start. There is no ability. I am not able to do that. That's the problem. If it is not, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَمَنْ كَفَرَ إِنَّا لِلَّهِ عَلِيمًا جَلِيمًا. Allah used the word kufr when he asked to come visit my home, be a pilgrim, become haji, see my house, surrender yourself. And intentionally, willingly, I am not going there. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, man kafa. This is the disobedience. You are not my obedience. So, I don't need him. I am beyond the need of anyone in the whole world. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said that. Man kafara, find Allah, the need you never have me. I'm not asking you that then, well, you will come here and you will praise me. No, it's not. It's for you. Allah. Man kafara find Allah. These are the words of Quran. Say what the messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said. This is the mafhum. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the one in his whole life, he has the resources to perform Hajj. He was able to do that. In his whole life, he didn't care. Now is the last time of his time. He is in the bed of death bed. Now, if he's passing away from this world, there is no difference if he is dying as a Christian or a Jewish. Inna lillahi wa inna ilaihi raji'un. Allah and His Messenger doesn't care if my name is Muhammad Abdullah or Ghulam Farooq. He needs the action. Did I visit the house of Allah? Don't we have the resources? Why am I too late? Buying new car, I'm never late. Though I have 3 years old car only. Buying house after one another. 2 bedrooms and 5 bedrooms and mansion. I have the money to do that. But I do not have the money to visit Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I'm not going by my permission. It's the hukm of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is the sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It is the way of companion of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Did you hear the words? Was Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned? Now see the words of Umar radiallahu ta'ala. You know what is jizya? Interpretation tax. If there is an Islamic country, and I'm sorry to say that, it is again shame on us. 1.6 billion Muslims. And we do not have any Islamic state. We talk too much about the very Dharam. We are famous to talk. Give me a topic on every politics. I mean, whatever it is, I will talk. Muslim countries, Muslim kings, Muslim parliament, there is no deen. to think after that all the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shower upon us. Forget about it. What we are facing it is a price we are paying. Kasaba Sayyidin Nas. This is the cross we are cutting. We calculate it by our own actions. While we are facing that, we are responsible of that. We are the up on our own nafs. We call Abdullah, believe it or not. I am talking about myself. I am not Abdullah. I am Abdullah in front of your eyes. But you will see my, I am away from your eyes. I am totally different person. This is what our iman is. How the shower of mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shower of Allah said, one, when we are far away of the king, there is no success. Maybe the success of this world. This is the success. May Allah, He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, the Muslim who passed away, do not remember them in a bad world. We are not going bad world. But this is Fatah Bunuya with Absar. It is a lesson for you and me. Two Muslims, they were billionaires. They spent two tickets of $500,000. In Pakistan, $500,000, the people of small town, 100,000 people, they can afford a whole month. All Muslim and people are dying without food. These two billionaires die, may Allah bless their soul. It will be between them and their Allah. I'm talking about that. I'm talking about the lesson we learned from. For visiting war, the ship was drowned 100 years before. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Fa'tabiru ya ulil absar. We have billions of dollars for them. But we do not have $100 for a whole person. What is going on back home? We all know we are not born in this country. Yes, these young guys are. What is going on back home? I am from Pakistan. I know that situation. A mom with three kids, skin disease, small kids, and she is working 8,000 Pakistani rupees per month, less than $40 per month. She is working at farm, and we are enjoying the life. When my granddaughter goes outside, in 5 minutes, she buys $25-$30 meal, half already eaten up in the garbage. So you should all. We have that much money for ourselves, for our kids. Yes, I will not come as I am from Allah Santa, to lead off. Whatever you can spare. Do we spare the iPhone? Don't we know how much we have in our account? Alhamdulillah, we have Allah here. Don't we think Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala watching? He has the billion system better than, million times better than us. Our account, our lockers, our investment, stock, he knows each and everything. He will ask me one day, please come now. That I was on your door, I was not on your door for food. You refused. I was without my clothes. Allah says that. What are going to answer to that? Before it's too late, I want to fulfill your responsibility to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Our success is success to follow the commandment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his messenger. May Allah give us profit to come to Alhamdulillah from Alhamdulillah to Alhamdulillah. 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 Salatu wa salam ala Rasulullah al-Kareem. Inna Allah wa malaikatahu yusallun ala nabi. Ya ayyuhallazina amanu sallu alayhi wa sallim taslima. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم انصر من نصر دين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم فجعلنا منهم. اللهم اغفر من خذلنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم ولا تجعلنا منهم. اللهم أيد الإسلام والمسلمين. اللهم أيد الإسلام والمسلمين. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم انفر قلوبنا بالإيمان. إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. اذكروا الله يذكركم وادعوه يستجب لكم ولذكر الله تعالى أعلى وأعلى وأعظم وأجل وأعظم وأحب. والله أعلم وأعظم حتى يسرى لكم.
الله أكبر الله أكبر. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح. قد قامت الصلاة قد قامت الصلاة. الله أكبر الله أكبر. لا إله إلا الله.
الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا
الحمد لله رب العالمين
ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة ويزكيهم إنك أنت العزيز الحكيم. ومن يرغب عن ملة إبراهيم إلا من سفه نفسه ولقد اصطفيناه في الدنيا وإنه في الآخرة لمن الصالحين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة
الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله